Hello, everybody, and welcome to Sonic Superstars. Let's get this thing started. Can't wait to play. Okay. Oh, hey, I think that was the sight loop. That's kind of cool. I guess that's a thing now. RZS. Oh, my mouse was there. Yo. That's really cool. Wow, they got a giant frickin' chopper looking whale now. Music's really good. Nice. Oh, okay. I can't, like, tab. Oh. Wow. That frame rate is really smooth. Okay. Let's, start. Sounds like Sonic 4, kind of. Not gonna lie. Oh, wait. Huh? When the window get down here? Oh, are you kidding me? Was it like that the whole time? I don't know what's happening, man. I'm sorry. Must not have noticed. I mean, when I was testing this, it wasn't like that, so. Hold up. Gonna make my thing smaller. Okay, good. Bruh. Okay. Well, that sounds good. Yo, Lego Tails, Lego Knuckles, Lego Amy, and Rabbit character again. He doesn't have a name. Lego Eggman! Man, so I can change them. Oh, okay, Mega Sonic custom parts, Lego battle stages, minis and wallpapers. Neat. Battle Royale? Holy crap. Man. Oh no, there's no way for her to play with Sonic and Tails? Okay, wait, I have to find this out. Dang, I can't do Sonic and Tails. I'm sad. Bruh, the rabbits are cute. I like how they're just the modern one. It's so stupid looking. This man eats glue. He eats glue. And that's a fact. Okay, yo, bruh! They don't have a rabbit one, I heard. I'm sad about that. Oh, there's a dragon? Okay. I really like these cutscenes. Yo. Oh, this looks so cool. Oh crap, there's Fang, the hunter. I'm gonna have to get used to that. Okay, here we go. I'm so excited. Woohoo! Okay, there's drop dash. Oh, wow. Wow, it's so pretty. Whoa, I love this. Wow, I'm just shocked at how smooth everything is. It's weird, because I usually don't play games with this high of a graphic fidelity on my PC, so when I do, it's just like, wow, this is real graphics? I usually just play retro games, so when I play new games, I'm like, oh, this is the power of PC. Oh, let's go. Okay, wait, hold up. Let me just test something out. Test! Okay, everything's working, I think. I think the audio is loud enough, right? Oh. There's a thing. Oh, it's like Sonic 1. Bro, what is this music? I like it though. It just sounds kind of goofy, silly. This is way easier than Sonic 1's though. There's no time limit or anything, I'm just kind of chilling. Also, the music keeps cutting out, but I don't know. I think that's something with my headphones. Waiting on the mod that makes everything sound like Genesis. Okay, you know what? That cutting out is getting annoying. I think that's just an issue on my end, though. I'll have to, like, disconnect my headphones for a second, but I'll do that after the level because I want to keep playing. Whoa. Okay, now the death zones are very clearly, you should not go there, and they don't just say goal, so, yeah. Oh, I got a coin thing. Oh, it's the same thing as in Mania. Okay. That's neat. Wonder what the medals do. Probably for, like, unlocking something. Oh, there's a thing. There's a special thing. Okay, what is this? I don't have an A button. I think I'm using... Oh, okay. What the? This is the Sonic Boom. Oh, that's it? I got the emerald? Okay. Yeah! That's so cool. The Sonic Boom Ender Beam. Oh, I got an avatar for that? So is there more skins in the game than just the ones you download? I wonder. Are they just all DLC? Oh, what? Oh, whoa, okay, that's kinda cool. Oh wait, not PlayStation. Oh, whoa, whoa, what the hell? Okay. Well, that will be overpowered. Bro, what's stopping me from just spamming this? Whoa. That's so cool. Whoa. I'm sad now. But, that's okay. You know what? I misunderstood. I didn't see spikes. Damn, how am I supposed to do spin dash jumps? I got the same vibe from the Sonic 4 Special Stage song, so... If I got all the emeralds at once in this game, it'd be kind of OP in Zone 1, so I get it. You know what, I get it. What the heck does the metal do? I still wonder. This song is really good. many of you. I'm gonna be here forever trying to get medals, guys. Come on, Sonic! Wow, there's so many of these things everywhere. Probably tell me what the medals do eventually. Okay. Just get out of here. I already have enough rings, it's fine. No! I can't, bro. Okay. Shit. Okay. Okay, wait. Hold up, guys. Sorry. One second. Yo, holy crap. That is so cool. Oh! Oh! Shit. Okay. They're caught me off guard. Holy crap. Oh, giant penguin! Giant penguin! Oh wow, you just go straight to Zone 2, stuff like Mania and Sonic 3. 9. I'm sorry, the sped up music just sounds goofy as hell in this game compared to the other game. I don't think this music is meant to be sped up like this. Bro, it's so goofy. I mean, I don't think that's a bad thing. I just think it's really funny, honestly. No. Ow. I gotta take advantage of my powers more. No, I gotta get up there. I like the layers they have in the background. Yo, that's so cool. Okay. Oh, damn. There was only one per zone, I think. And also, this one is really easy. I'm Spider-Man. She's so silly. Okay, maybe I'll meet up with her in like a second. Hey. Oh, I guess she's just in the background. Well, nice for people that are only playing single player. Taking my sweet time for the island zone. Oh yeah, I could probably use my emerald powers against the boss. Bro, that's sick. Oh yeah, what's this way? huh? What's that mean? Oh, I collected my thing by accident. Oh, okay. No. That's fine, though. So many rings! Get the ring! Okay, that's good enough. Never enough ring. There's another portal thing. Time for the bonus stage. Okay, this time I'll try not to fail. Dang, they have a lot of layouts for this stuff. I was wondering when they would start introducing the little jewel things. Because I was like, it's too easy without them. No! Shoo! Damn. Okay, these are kinda... getting hard. Later on, but you know, it's... whatever. Oh yeah, medals might be good for retries in the special stages. Like an orc. Okay. This is the, very famous boss theme I've been hearing about, isn't it? Okay, yeah, it's not very good. I'm sorry. But the boss itself looks pretty cool. Oh crap. Oh wow, that looks sick. Bro, this boss theme is so repetitive, I hate it so much. It's worse than Sonic 4 boss theme. Let's kill him. Oh, it almost looks like the Death Egg robot, what the heck? They sure do like putting Death Egg robot in equivalent at the beginning thing in a Sonic game now. Remember when this guy used to be a threat man? Now he's got a baby version that can just die easily. I'm not saying that as a legitimate argument, though, because I don't care. Oh, damn. Okay. Fair enough. Bro, it's such a giant Eggman head. Whoa, that's so cool. Yeah. Damn. Oh, look at all the animals. I like how the victory theme is just straight from Mania. I mean, it's a good victory theme, but... it's just kind of funny. Oh, okay, so we just go straight from one zone to another? Yeah, I'm down. Yo, the music is sick! Oh, that's a Sonic CD now, isn't it? Oh, whoa, okay, I'm up here now. Magnet? Oh, it's like the magnet field, but like with an actual design. And not just purple. Oh, crap. Okay. That's okay. I don't mind design like this if it's fast and not like the dudes of frickin' Blue Marine Zone of Sonic Labyrinth or something. Cause those are annoying. That song's a banger. I don't know, man. Shit. Okay. How do I stop? Stop. I guess I have to go this way. Yeah, I was correct in my assumption here. Special stage. Oh god, oh man, okay, they're actually going crazy with these now, man. Well, the stages are simple enough, I'll try to get the rings, but if not, then I won't. Okay, now you've lost me here. No! Oh my god. Okay. Well, you still get a medal from it. It's not like you fail completely. I don't know. I find myself using the control stick a lot for games like this for some reason. I see a 3D looking game and I'm like, okay, I'll use the control stick. But I kind of swap between both because I don't know. I like using both, I guess. It's nice to have the choice, you know? Whoa. Oh, I didn't mean to go this way, but I want to go this way. And that's where our back door was before. Okay, come on. There's gotta be something up here, right? Oh! Special stage. Let's go! Okay, so all the special stages are just, Spider-Man. Okay. Sounds easy enough. Oh, and the rings boost you forward, so you're closer, and you have more time. Oh man, this is harder than I thought. Yeah, okay. Not too bad, not too bad. What does a red oval do? Oh, what's the new power? Bullet! Okay. Dash through the air. Oh, so like the fire shield. But better. Why do you need the elemental shield when you have this crap? Oh, they replenish that star post. Okay, that's cool. Nope. I saw that. The random portal, the frickin' Doctor Strange and multiverse portals are pretty cool, not gonna lie. Ah, stupid frog. They're kind of like Wisp, almost. Hey, the fact that they let me do it again just lets me practice more, so I like that. It's almost like Sonic Blast. Oh, good game, Cap. No, I'm just joking around. But, you know what, honestly, I don't mind Sonic Blast that much. mean, Sonic Blast lets you practice special stages. So that means it's peak, I'm afraid. Oh man, it goes fast. Yeah, I think the key is using the boost when you're nearby to that thing. Nice! Okay. Got so many of these metal things. Play as these characters in the level. Boss? Or mini-boss, anyway. Okay. Okay, that's pretty cool. I like that. Wonder what his name is. Oh, it's one of those bosses that you wait around for. And also, I probably shouldn't hear that. Aw, you lose your thing if you get hit. Damn. That's annoying. I mean, I kinda get it, but... Oh, wait, I get it now. You're supposed to do that. That's so cool. Okay, cranking on, man. Sonic's in his battle stance, guys. Keep ready. Oh, that's it? Yo, Chungus Bird! I love him. He's so cute. Oh, I forgot I can do this. Yeah! Let it keep it going. Sonic can get to it, then. Yeah. That's cool. I like that. It's kind of like Castlevania 3. The multiple act thing. Or level path thing they got going on. Well, all the more reason for me to keep replaying the game. Actually. got him. Of this stage is just me chasing Bane. Or, and Bane chasing me. I guess it's an insta-death laser. That's fun. Where the heck am I? You know what? I should be using my power-ups more. Yeah. Uh-huh. That does nothing against him. Oh, now I just get to play regular acting. Oh, wow. The gimmicks are cool. Back over here. Oh, okay. I'm down with that. I like these little ring things. Bonus section. They're fun. You got the freaking Crash Bandicoot 2 butterfly. Sparkly thing kind of going on here. That's pretty cool. Oh wait, I got it now. Okay. Where's his second weapon? Oh, my mouse is on the screen. I gotta disable that. Next stream.
Yeah.
No. Damn. That was rough, man. Yo, we got the frickin' Incredibles Omnidroid here. After this zone, I'm gonna be right back. Yo, I love the little cutscenes. I love the little dynamic. Bruh, why is it lagging like that? Oh, Sky Temple? Okay, that sounds cool. Be right back. I'll be right with ya. Hold up, though. Excuse me. Heyo everyone, I am back! Okay, let's get this started. Oh wow. Ow. I don't think I'm supposed to be here yet. The aesthetic here is really cool though. No, ow. No. Okay. Simple enough. But it's breakout. Okay. Oh my god, are you kidding me? Damn it. Bro, he doesn't have a turning animation. He just turns immediately. Like, look at him. This guy looks ridiculous. I love him. Oh, okay. That's me. First you die. Down. No! Ow. Okay. I think I just skipped a part of the level. Much luck finding the special stages here so far. It's not letting me cancel the power. I don't know. Okay, I didn't think the laser would linger like that. Shoot, man. What the heck is that? Oh, I see. dollar sign, dollar sounding sound. I have a feeling I have to go this way. I don't know. That's just what my gut tells me. Since I got all the medals. Ah, damn, my mouse keeps popping up on the screen, I'm sorry. You know, I gotta freaking... How do I set that again? Let me see. No, okay, there. Yeah, my mouse doesn't need to be on the screen. No more mouse. Oh wow, this is sick. Yo! Bruh, you get a medal every 100 rings too? Probably have like at least 2 billion of them by then. By that point then. The song is kinda lame, I won't lie, but it's fine. Yo. I'll play this more banger soon. In terms of music, yeah, I don't know. A lot of it at least half of it sounded like Sonic 4 so far, so I'm kind of a bit disappointed about that, but the game itself is a lot better than Sonic 4, so no. I'm not gonna say this is Sonic 4. Figure it out. Hold up. I am back again. Oh wow, that little robot in the background is cute. Let's see if there's more to it. Damn it. No. I'm a little upset there's no Sonic and Tails option, but I guess that's what multiplayer is for. Oh, the boss music was supposed to play there, but it didn't. And no, no, no. Yeah, I was really confused. Well, honestly, I wish the regular stage music could play now. Because, oh god. It is cringy. More reason to use the power up. Oh my god, they can actually hit him there too. Yeah. Okay, I'll have to keep that in mind for next time. No, ow. Okay, well that's it. Good. Give me the thing. Wait, this is Act 2? No, yeah, it's only Act 1. Why is there a boss? Oh, a balloon. I need like an emerald or something to access Act 2? I don't understand. Never mind. I don't want to go to the frickin'. Yeah, hold up. Hold up. Oh, okay. Apparently this zone only has one act. Okay. A couple of the zones only have one act. Why call it Act 1 if there's only one act? Okay, yo, this is a banger. Reminds me of CD. Yo, pinball and carnival? That's a good theme. Okay, we are back to Banger City with this game. Oh, that's cool. You get rings for that. Bro, I can't... Oh, here. Oh, it's a spiritual successor that I won Sonic 2 enemy. Yo, gold enemy, what does it do? 100? Okay, not a fan of instrumentation here, but it's still a banger song. The fact that it's a banger makes up for it. Bro, this is CD. Hold up. Again. Sorry. Oh my god, I love those guys. They're like that one, boss from... Really? I guess I wasn't fast enough. That's fine. Now one min boss, or one boss from, Sonic... I'm gonna say Chaos, or Sonic 2 Game Gear, or Sonic 1 Game... No, not Sonic 1 Game... Or maybe Sonic 1 Game Gear, I don't know. One of the Game Gear games. That's what that enemy looks like. I'd have time to get away from it. Surprises. know what? No, screw that one. I kill it. Okay, here we go. Wow, how many of these are there? Or do they just have like an infinite number? They're definitely not randomized, because they seem too tactical to be all random, so... Maybe there's like a big number of these stages, and they loop eventually, like in Sonic 3. Okay, I'll go this way. That one was kinda hard, not gonna lie. Okay, I got 45 minutes. Let's see how far I can go. No, I don't want to go that way. Oh, okay. No! Level screwed me over. Dang, I'm not finding any more special rings right now. Bruh, are you kidding me? Hold up. Okay. Are all the giant rings? I want to do another special save. Oh my god, the pinball shit is keeping me from doing this. Hold up. Kinda creepy. I was just checking something for getting the apple. Oh yeah. What if I just... I just throw the seed. Bruh. Oh my god, the pig. Pig Chungus. Pig Chungus. We love him. Okay. Oh, wait, why'd it bring me to the hub world? Actually, I never even saw the hub world, so I should probably look here. Oh, I can buy stuff for multiplayer mode. I guess that's cool. Well, obviously, I want to buy the Metal Sonic parts. Oh, the rabbit is cool, too. Oh, come on, you can switch here. Alright, let's try him out. Nice. Let me switch to Tails? Or they're just gonna practice? I don't understand. Oh, it's a practice stage. Duh. Oh, okay, anybody can play X Sonic. You just need to be Sonic to get that out. Okay, so she's like in, Origins, except she can double jump. That's pretty cool. I like that. I'll just practice Knuckles real quick. Not much to practice with him though, because he can just do whatever. His animations kinda look funny and that's why. I think I'll stick to Sonic, though. Christ, what is this? Oh, it's like a bonus stage. Oh, okay. Okay, these are really good for getting metal. Getting real Sonic jump vibes from this, I'm not gonna lie. Nice. I like that. Right? Damn, these things are really expensive. Okay. Got the whole thing. Actually, you know, this reminds me of that one sub-world from World E in Mario Advance 4. That's cool. You only got 4 medals from that though. He's sleeping now. That's so cute. Oh, it's a haunted carnival now. Spoopy. Bro, why does it always lag when loading the zone? Yo, they got the evil Eggman thing in the back. Okay, that wasn't really smart. Good thing there's no lives in this game. Oh, it's a roller coaster. Yo. Okay, I like that. This sound is really cool. Okay. the best song in the game so far. I'm not gonna lie.
Yeah.
I wanna get up there. Sure. Starting to put me back in the same ones now. Got it that time. Oh my god. I gotta get the heck out of here. Oh. Probably gonna stop after this vulnerable maybe, but I don't know. We'll see. What happened there? What? Okay. I'm confused. Oh, you're supposed to go up. Oh. No, no! I swear! Well, I got a medal still, so... Dun 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 dun. No, I haven't found any big rings. I'll have to go back later with Tails or something. You got Yeah. Big Clucky. Okay, where are we going now? Oh, water level. Lagoon City. Yeah, I think I'll end it off here, probably. Seems like a good place to end it. Thank you all so much for watching the stream. If you like what you saw, feel free to follow and check out the YouTube channel. Link is on the sidebar. I post all my Twitch mods there, including a ton more Sonic. Recently finished Frontiers Update 2. I got a lot of Mario, Kingdom Hearts, Pikmin 4, and a ton more. So if that sounds cool, feel free to check it out. Anyway, have yourselves a fantastic day, and take care.